And now for the official weigh-in. The first match scheduled for 4 rounds that will be a light heavyweight match. From Pax, Hungary, Attila Orzos. And going up against from Jyllinge, Denmark, Oliver Saarinen. The official weight from Attila Orzos is 79.9 kilograms. And the official weight from Oliver Saarinen is 79.6 kilograms. Next match is a middleweight match scheduled to 4 rounds from Tbilisi, Georgia, Nika Gvajeva. And he's going up against from Gilalai, Denmark, Jakob Poskov. And the official weight of Nika Gvajeva is 71.8 kilograms. And the official weight of Jakob Poskov is 72.6 kilograms. From Budapest, Hungary, Oskar Begov. And he's going up against from Kristiansand, Norway, Jamche Nazari. Kilograms of Oscar Figo. And the official weight of Kamsi Nazari is 63.2 kilograms. From London, England, Ashley Treasure Giovan. And he's going up against from Uganda, Kasim the Dream Omar. And the official weight of Ashley Theobald is 71.0 kilograms.
Yes.
Stay still.
And the official weight of Kasim Oma is 71.7 kilograms. And now, the next match is a super middleweight match scheduled to air 8 rounds for Mosel Metz, France, Armin Premian. And he's going up against from Albertslund, Denmark, Patrick Nielsen. And the official weight of Armin Premian is 77 kilograms. And the official weight of Patrick Nielsen is 77.4 kilograms. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the main event, it's a super lightweight match scheduled to 10 rounds for the WBO Youth Championship of the World. And we have a WBO supervisor, Marin Paladin. First ring to the weigh-in is from the Joe Award of Wands, Joad Le Bombaya Marocan Belmeri. And he's going up against, from Gilleleye, Denmark, Oliver Nordbergsen. And the official weight of Gawad Belmedi is 63.1 kilograms. And the official weight of the woman is 63.5 kilograms.